And a high fly ball to deep left field into the night. A two-run second deck home run for JT Realmuto. And the Phillies have taken the lead. That's one of the farthest balls you'll see hit to left field. It's his third home run of the season, and he crushed it.
Well, I said he'd like to have that 2-1 fastball back. Well, he got it back, Tom. Pretty much the same spot, and he just unleashed. That's big boy land up there.